Hello, my friends. It's Miss Amy. I wanted to share with you today a children's Lent study, our last Lent study of the Marvelous Lent series. And our Marvel hero today is the Incredible Hulk. He was really cool. He was one of my favorite ones when growing up. He would, this man, Bruce Banner, was exposed to radiation, and he became a different person when he became the Hulk. So different that he couldn't even control this person. And when he was the Hulk, was indestructible. He could take on bullets and rockets and smash tanks and smash all kinds of things. In fact, that is the Hulk's favorite saying, Hulk smash. And so the Incredible Hulk is a really cool character. And in the Bible, I wanted to pair a hero with the Incredible Hulk, and I've chosen a man by the name of Samson. Samson is found in the Old Testament in the Judges. He was a judge back in the time before Israel had kings. Samson was the strongest man around. And the way he was so strong, in the book of Judges chapter 14, it talks about Samson on the road to a village with his parents, and a lion came in to attack them. And Samson, filled with the Spirit of the Lord, took that lion and ripped his jaw off. Can you imagine how hard that had to be to rip the jaw off of a lion? That's unbelievable. But Samson was able to do that because he had the Spirit of the Lord with him, that he was so powerful. Samson was so strong that he was able to do that. And so what I wanted you to remember is that with God's help, we can be like Samson. We can be as strong as we need to be, especially through times that we are uncertain about. That we don't know what's going to happen the next day, or when we're going to be able to leave our homes and go to school and do all kinds of fun things again. It will happen. It's going to happen one day. We just need to remember to stay with God and to be with God. So before I leave you today, I wanted to make sure that we could practice our best Hulk moves. And I want you to do your best imitations with the Hulk. And Addison's going to help me here. Remember that the Hulk says Hulk smash, and so I want to make sure that you do that for me and that you can do that. So Addison, we've set up a little obstacle course, and I'm gonna have Addison do what they say. So Hulk smash, here she goes. Guys, I hope you have fun. I hope you love to get to the Hulk smash. I hope you have a great time with it, and continue to pray and to be with the Lord. Till next time, guys.